Out of the box is Blandisi, right in on the back check as he was able to knock it away from McEnany. He kept it in the zone momentarily. Now the Devils force it back out. Coleman, he has speed as he works into the zone, trying to dip his shoulder and come in. Coleman with a shot, and he scores! Blake Coleman on the breakaway with his first professional goal, and it's a 6-1 Devils lead. Blake Coleman with a late one here for the Devils, icing on the cake at Times Union Center.